Good, good, good. So we are going to the next question. Two kinds of strains of Neurospora are. What are the two kinds of strains of Neurospora? Pink and white, grey and albino, pink and albino, grey and white. See, I don't know whether you have studied that or not. In a Neurospora, there will be what is known as, it is coming under ascomycetes. Ascomycetes and ascus will be produced inside the ascosporangium, and there will be always 8 spores arranged in a linear fashion. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the beauty is they will make a hole by microsurgical method, and then a hole will be formed. They can remove one spore after another simultaneously, and then they can study the characters. This is normally used in the study of the meiosis. How meiosis is taking place? Meiosis is including two stages, namely the first meiosis and second meiosis. What are all the changes are taking place in the first meiosis, and what are the changes in the second meiosis? To study all these things very elaborately, they make use of the Neurospora studies. Neurospora is a fungus coming under the Ascomycetes group, and this is what is known as the Ascogonium. And in that Ascogonium, Ascosporangia will be there, Ascospores will be produced, and Ascospores will be in the linear tetrad fashion. So these four, these 8 will be in two colors, pink and white. This is what they are asking now. I think now you got it. So that is the question they are asking. So pink and the albino is the correct answer. Take down if you don't understand now. You can take down the answer. Pink and the albino is the answer.